Hey folks, this is Vincent Vinny Jr. with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and you guessed it, we're going to be playing X-Wing again today. So I've got Poe Dameron, Wes Janson, and Wedge Antilles facing off against a TIE Swarm over there. I do believe he's setting up his maneuvers as we speak, but before we actually get into the game, let me show you what I've got. We've got Poe Dameron with R5-P9. Wes Janson with adaptability, increase your skill value by 1. That's important because of what I've got going on over here with Wedge Antilles. I've got Opportunist and R2-D2. And I'm going to be trying to chain these two together in a way that you'll see later on. Okay, so you've got 5 TIE fighters. 4 of them are First Order pilots. You've got 1 Zeta leader with a shield upgrade. You've got 3 Zeta Squadron pilots with a shield upgrade. And you've got Backstabber as a regular TIE fighter. And then all of that comes to 100 points, I guess?
Yes.
Okay, so yeah, we both exactly. have 100 points. All right, and yeah, so we've got 1 shield upgrade, and that's for all 4 of these TIE fighters here, except for Backstabber, who does not have any. All right, so with that being said, let's go ahead and mount the camera and get the game started. Okay, so we went ahead and skipped the first round because nothing really happened there. My X-Wings went a 2 hard turn and are now facing this direction, and you went, what, 4 or 5 straight ahead?
5 straight on
5 straight on all of them. So, yeah, he's definitely in a hurry to knock me out of the game. So now we're going to be planning our maneuvers for the next round. I get to decide what I'm going to do. I could do something like that. All right. And we'll do... that, and now Wes Janson has a pilot skill of 9 with adaptability equipped, by the way, just FYI. For the folks at home. I know Vinny knows that, but for the folks at home. Okay, and I think we're going to do that with him. Okay, so you get to go first. You've got 3s, and then a 6, and then a 7. And then my X-Wings get to go.
I need all the hard turn plates.
Alright, so what are you doing now?
I need all of them.
Alright. So, move one at a time and take your action. Alright, so you're doing a 1 hard turn here?
That runs in the asteroid, I think.
It does.
I don't get to take an action.
We also roll for damage.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. I get a shield, so...
hit, yeah. So you take 1 shield off. Not off to a good start there, running into an asteroid.
Is that 8? Yeah.
That's number 8, yes. Uh-huh. So that shield goes away. Alright, and what are you gonna do with this one?
2 hard turns.
2 hard turn.
I designed it like that.
Okay, so you ran into your own ship.
I designed it like that.
Okay. So no action. And what are you going
to
do
with that? This is probably running into each ship, too.
You just lost the...
yeah, it keeps coming off. All right.
So which one is it?
Okay, hard turn. All right. See, I designed it like that.
All
right.
So now
you've
got...
it's a chain.
You've got a half chevron thing going here.
Yeah, it is.
All right, and now your 6 gets to go.
Oh, they're both the same.
3 slight turn?
Yeah.
And what action do you want to take? Well, no, take an action with him first.
I'll take a... we're not in range for target lock, so...
you're not.
Fuck it. I'll take a focus.
Well, you don't have a target lock with him anyway.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, he does.
He's Backstabber.
Yeah.
Alright, and what action do you want to take with...
wait, are we ready for him?
No.
Ready for him?
Nope.
No. Focus.
Alright, focus. Alright, so my 8 goes first. It's a 2 straight ahead.
We might be in range.
We'll see.
Yeah, we are. Barely.
Oops, I just took the X-Wing, not the base. Yeah, this thing isn't snug on here, so I gotta...
good job. Right. You killed Poe Dameron.
I didn't kill anybody. Alright, I think I have a... I do not. Alright, so I need to find a way to get... now, I could use a boost action to...
boost this...
guarantee that I take a hit, or that I get a hit on him. So I'm gonna...
but I can also guarantee a hit on you.
Well, I know you're going to fire at me no matter what, but I do want to be able to shoot. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. That's a boost.
And you also got Backstabber.
Okay.
Well, she doesn't get any extra dice. All
right. Now, Wes Jansen, he's going to do two slight turn.
I hate Wes Jansen. Are we in range? Oh, wait. You attack first. Oh. Darn it. You can take all my focus tokens away. Darn it. All right.
I am in range, barely, of the first one here, this first order. So I will take a target lock.
A Zeta leader.
But
you're at range 3. I got 4 defense dice, though.
Good for you. And then Wedge and Tilly's here is also 2 slight turn.
You're not going to be in range of anybody.
Well, not for him, but...
Next turn.
And then I will take a focus action. Okay, so on to the combat phase, starting with Wes Jansen. I will go ahead and use I'll attack with him first. After you perform an attack, you may remove one focus evade or blue target lock. Right, so I'm going to attack first. I get 3 attack dice at range 3, so you get 4 deep. What's your agility? 3? Alright, so you get 4. I get a target lock, though, so give me a minute to...
I can spend my focus.
Alright, I'm going to spend my target lock to... alright, focus. Nothing there. Alright, so 2 hits. You've got...
Spend that focus.
You're going to spend the focus.
Yeah.
Okay.
See?
So, you've got... Yeah, that's basically it. Okay. So, no damage there. Next up is Poe Dameron. He is at range 2.
Yeah.
And I get 3 attack dice with him.
You got him. First order?
Yeah. I got 2 hits and a blank.
Two
of eight, so no damage. Okay, so far you're off to a good start. I really should have taken a focus. Okay, so now your 7 gets to...
I'm using his ability when attacking. If you're not stressed, if you want stressed, you roll 1 additional attack dice.
Alright.
Range 2 on your Poe Dameron.
Range 2 on... Okay, so you get... How many attack dice? 3?
You get stressed, but now. Yeah.
Well, no, stress goes up here. Not on the card. I get 2 defense dice. Yeah. Alright, so that's hit and a focus.
Oh.
And I've got 2 blanks.
Yay.
So I lose a shield there.
Yay.
Okay.
Now you're as strong as the next one.
Good job.
And
now this guy here.
Backstabber.
Range 3.
But he has a focus token.
Alright, so go ahead. You've got...
I'll attack Poe Dameron again.
Alright.
I have a focus token this time.
Okay.
Unlike you to knock my focus token anyway.
Go ahead.
Stupid dog.
I'll get it while you roll. Go ahead. Where's the... Alright, a blank and a focus. You're going to spend
your... Yeah, I'll spend it.
Alright, you're going to spend your focus to make that a hit. 3, come on, give me something better than at least 1 evade. Alright, 2 evades, no damage.
Good. You better than evade.
So, off to a good start here. 1 shield, 1 shield. You because you ran into an asteroid, me because I got hit. So, that concludes that. Let's go ahead and plan our maneuvers again.
I get to move first, so that's actually really good for me. That's actually really good.
You done bragging?
No.
Okay.
I'm thinking. Darn, he can go... Darn it. He has to go too. I forgot they don't have, that one straight thing. Unlike most TIE Fighters have.
Hmm.
Yeah, I can get... I won't be running through an asteroid if I do that. But that'll give me a good vision.
That's gonna be close. Alright,
That TIE Fighter can go 5k turn.
Alright. You ready?
No.
Oh, that's right, you've got like hundreds of TIE fighters over there. Let me go ahead and refocus the camera on battle here. Alright, let's see if we can zoom in a little bit. There we go.
I'm not riding in my own ships, but I don't care.
Alright. You good? Or are you still deciding? Your other one's here.
It's gonna be some time. Right now. I'll actually do it at 2 that. Go. Come on, buddy.
Well, you go first. You've got your...
Okay, 2 slight turn.
2 slight turn. It's a green maneuver.
So you end up here. And what action do you want to take?
Focus. Wait, am I rearranged for a target lock, maybe? Target lock. Yeah, I'm doing target lock on Poe Dameron. Poe Dameron, target lock.
Okay, he's in a focus. Alright, now what are you doing with him?
Choose your turn again. Which actually puts me... Wow. I thought it was going to be all crash, but too straight ahead for this one.
So what's your... Wait, action. First of all, what's your action?
I'm not ready for a turtle.
You're not.
So I'll do focus.
Okay. And too straight.
Which probably might crash. No.
Well...
It's not a crash.
Fine.
That's good.
And what action do you want to take?
Can I do a barrel, maybe?
A barrel roll?
Yeah. I'll go here. Yeah, I'll do that.
Alright, so this one has the focus.
No. That one does a barrel roll.
Alright. And now you're...
These two.
Your six goes first. It's a 4K turn?
Yeah. I'm not moving through an asteroid because the template doesn't overlap the asteroid. So. It's good move.
Okay, and you get a stress.
Yeah.
And what's your seven gonna do?
Two straight.
Two straights.
That's a green maneuver.
It's a green maneuver, so you
don't
have any.
There's no stress. And I'll actually
And
do
what action do you wanna take?
Barrel roll.
You're gonna barrel roll?
Yeah. Away from your fighter. As I can.
This way?
Yeah. Wait, I could go that way.
Which way are you going?
Do I hit the asteroid if I go that way?
Let's see. No.
I'll do that.
Okay. Alright, so that was your actions.
They're firing at each other.
Poe Dameron goes first. It's a one straight ahead.
They're dead. That's perfect. They're both lined up with their firing arcs.
Okay. And I will take a...
Oh, I thought you were going to go farther, so that's why I did the cape.
I'll take a focus.
Yeah.
Then I've got Wes Jansen here. One straight ahead.
I might be able to fire Wes Jansen. With my one pie fighter.
And from my action,
I thought you were gonna go farther than that. Like,
target lock.
We're doing some hits right now.
Actually, I'll go after. If I can. I have a choice. I can either go after Backstabber or I can go after Zeta Leader. What's Zeta Leader's ability? That's the whole stress thing?
Yeah.
Alright. I could.
Backstabber allows him to get an extra attack.
Right, it's range one, no matter what I do here. So I will go after Zeta Leader instead of Backstabber, and two straight ahead for Wedge and Tilly's.
Yay! One of those are definitely my Zeta Phoenix.
All right, and I will take a target lock as well on.
Either way, we're...
Actually, I'm probably in range one of Backstabber, so I'm going to go after Backstabber. Okay, so on to the combat phase. I'll start with Wes Jansen.
Yeah, hand me the babe. Apparently, I don't have a babe.
Alright, so I'm going to go after... Okay, Wes Jansen is going to attack Zeta Leader at range one.
We're missing the defense die.
No, it's in the box.
Oh.
We don't need six defense dice. Alright. So, I get a target lock, so let me resolve that first. I got a hit. Yeah, I'm going to definitely use it.
You need a focus. That would have been better for you.
Well...
You're going to get all blanks instead.
Just because you said that, I got two hits and a crit. Alright, you got two evades and a focus.
Who are you attacking?
Zeta Leader.
Oh. So I get one shield gone.
One shield gone. Alright.
That would actually kind of... If I had a focus, that would have been really good for me.
Alright, next up is... Now, Wes Jansen normally would remove anything, but you there's nothing to remove. Wedge and Tilly's is going to use Opportunist. When attacking, when the defender does not have any focus or evade token, you may receive one stress token to give myself one additional attack die. Alright, so I'm going to be going after Backstabber. Now, at range one, I get five attack dice. I get three normally, one with Opportunist, one at range one.
Darn, yeah.
And now, Wedge Antilles' ability is you reduce your agility by one. So you only get two defense dice as opposed to three. So put one of those defense dice to the side. And
wait,
I
what are you talking about?
Wedge Antilles, when attacking, reduce the defender's agility by one to a minimum of zero. So you had three agility. All right.
Are you trying to backstabber?
Yes. Alright, so I've got that. I'm going to go and use my target lock to reroll
three
dice.
Why didn't you just use the focus?
Because I didn't.
Wait, who has the stress token?
Wedge Antilles. I used it for opportunist. Alright, I've got two hits and a crit. A focus and an evade.
He's dead.
Three hits. So backstabber is gone.
Already.
Alright, so one
but
day.
Now look at all my fighters I get to shoot with.
Poe Dameron! I'm going to attack...
The only one you can attack all of them at range 3. Everybody gets at range 3.
Alright, range 3, alright. So I will attack this guy here at range 3.
Yeah.
One that has a target lock, I know. I get 3 attack dice. One attacking or defending. If you have a focus token, you may change one of your focus results to a hit or evade. So I'm going to go ahead and use that. Alright, 2 hits and a blank. Okay. You get 3 focus.
What?
So you take 2 damage.
On you?
That was Zeta 8.
Oh, crap. He takes 1 damage.
1 face down damage. That's the one that ran into the asteroid earlier.
Yeah.
Alright.
Now all of them get to attack.
Alright. Well, so you start with your 7 first.
He can tie West Jansen, I believe.
Yeah, or...
Range
Wedge.
1.
Alright, so what are you going to do then?
I'm using a stress token. So, I'll get another... I just get that stress now.
Okay.
4 attack dice.
Okay.
Because it's at range 1 plus...
Okay.
...is a bogey.
Alright. 2 hits and a crit. Not bad. Not bad at all. Give me some evade. 1 focus. Okay, so nothing. So I take 3 hits.
2 shields and a...
And a crit.
Podame, yeah.
Alright, so this is major explosion, roll 1 attack die on a hit result, suffer 1. So I gotta roll this blank. Alright.
Darn it.
So Wes Jansen is hurt here.
Now it's time to damage Poe Dameron with all 3 ships.
Okay.
2 attack dice per 1.
Alright,
range
so
3.
This one, range 3. Alright, I get hit in a blank. Now
I'm using 8.
Poe Dameron has 2 defense, so I'm gonna go ahead and. I mean, it's range 3, so I get an extra 1. What are you doing?
Target lock.
Oh, you're gonna use target lock?
Using on the 8. Crit.
Hitting a crit, alright. Doing something good. To evade. No
wow,
damage.
You're lucky on that one.
Alright, this one here.
2 attack.
Also at range
focus.
3.
Focus, though.
Alright, you have a focus, yep. Hit in a blank. Range 3. To evade.
You're
this
lucky.
One here.
It's probably range 3 too.
Range 3.
Nothing. I have nothing.
2 hits.
Now I get the 2 hits.
Focus and an evade. I'm gonna go ahead and use his special ability. I can use a if I have a focus token, I can switch 1 to an evade. So I got 2 evades. Alright, now that concludes combat. Now at the end, R5P9 states, at the end of the combat phase, you may spend 1 of your focus token to recover 1 shield up to your shield value. So Poe Dameron now has 3 shields again. Alright.
Oh, I hate that. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Mm-hmm.
I used it, too.
Stop doing that with the dice.
2 crits.
Okay, good for you. Well, I tell you about don't do that with the dice. That's very annoying.
I got all special forces. All
right.
It's the only one I have now. Some of them are damaged, but... All
right, I will...
I'll keep the stress, but... I can just... He can be the dumping ground for stress tokens.
If you say so.
Literally.
Alright, I will do... That. And then... That. And then... Actually, this is for this guy. So I'm going to do this. And this is the T-70.
Oh, biscuit. Probably hitting the asteroid, but whatever.
Okay, so your Push this. This came off.
I hate that.
I hate these dials. I really do. All right. I don't know what maneuver you have, but you move first anyway, so... All right, so what did you do now? Two slight turn?
Yeah. Do that one with that one, too.
Focus. Do one of your actions first, then move.
Evade. I'm doing an evade with him, too.
All right, you bumped. No damage. Or no action, rather.
I told you, do math on this. Too straight.
Two straights?
Yeah, it was. Until it got messed up, because...
Bump?
I know.
No action. Alright.
He gets a one-heart turn.
One-heart turn. Okay, so that would be...
I love that. I love that. Range one of everybody.
Okay.
It's just stress, though.
Yes.
Okay, I can just keep getting stressed.
Alright.
No actions, but
first
I get extra attack dice.
T-70, one slight turn.
Yes, you crash into everybody.
Do I fit? No? I might fit. I do. Barely. And I will take a focus.
That's three.
Eight.
Number seven is getting his butt kicked.
One straight ahead. Although I'd probably bump you, because you're right there.
Yeah, you do.
So this moves up and bumps Zeta Leader, so no action.
Can I still attack you since...
No, because we're bumped. This guy, you cannot attack Wes Jansen, but you can attack... This guy can attack...
What'd you tell
him? Depending on where he goes. This was a one straight.
Yeah, he can attack.
Nice.
Wes Jansen can't attack me, though, so...
Right, now, this is a green maneuver, so I'm going to take a focus... Or I'm going to take a... I think I'll take a target lock on... Okay, that's got an evade. I think I'll take it on...
I was supposed to get evades on all of them, so...
Well... You bumped!
I know.
Alright, I will do...
Is that my fault? It's the bad... The asteroids are screwing me over.
Okay, so...
The asteroids are, like, spread out beyond...
Combat phase, starting with... I'm gonna start with Wes Jansen.
Attack the evade out?
Well, no. Because I may not go after him. But anyway,
he's the only one with a token.
I know, but he's got an evade. You can spend it, though, during that attack.
Yeah,
I don't want that. So I'm going to go after...
That's what I wanted to do.
All right, let's do... this is range 2, range 2, range 2. Okay, so any of these are range 2, really. I might go after...
my defense deck, please. All
right, I'm going to go after...
This one might be range 3.
No, it's not. It's range 2. I checked.
I just have to roll lucky.
I will go after the one in the middle.
Here. So you can destroy it using Podameron.
Well, we'll see. So I get 3 attack dice at range 2 with Wes Jansen.
None of them have special abilities, which I wish.
Alright, I've got... I bumped, so no action, but I got a hit and a crit. You got an evade and a focus, so you take one hit.
On the shields.
That is...
Number 7.
7, yeah. So, again, when you take shields off, move them up here. Alright.
All of them have shieldless. One has damage.
Next up is Wedge Antilles. I will take a stress token, opportunist, so that I could fire an additional attack die.
Range
2.
Oh, does it have, like... Wait, can you just keep doing that, or...?
Yeah. When attacking, if the defender does not have any focus or evade tokens, you may receive one stress token to roll one additional attack
die. I just take all these evade tokens.
Now,
you
have one less agility, though, because, again, Wedge Antilles...
Stupid Wedge Antilles, I hate you.
Alright, now I have a target lock, so let me roll what I want to roll first. Alright, so good thing I have it, because I need to reroll all of that. except for this hit. Alright.
You get all blanks, I'm gonna lie.
Alright, I've got two hits, a focus, and a blank. Two evades, so no
damage.
Wow,
roll lucky for me.
That was lucky. All
that
right.
Was Zeta. This is Zeta 7, the one that has no shield.
Poe Dameron.
Or shield.
I'm going to attack range 1.
For 4 attack dice.
Right in front of you. Zeta Squad. Yeah, that's the number 7.
Yeah.
The one that's damaged. Alright, so I get 4 attack dice.
You could kill me if I get no evades, which is unlikely.
Alright, I'm going to...
Focus.
I've got a focus token, I know that... No, because...
No, if you use
No, because you're going to get at least one of 8. I know you want. Well, stop it! You roll 3 blanks. Nice try. No. Three blanks. Put it back to three blanks. Had you just waited, I wasn't done yet.
I wasn't even rolling, but whatever.
Yeah, you were rolling. You were trying to hurry up. Now, I could spend my focus token and destroy you, even though it's out of order. But the question is, how much damage are you going to do? You know what? I will use my focus.
That's fine.
So, this tie goes away. Had you waited, I wouldn't have done that. I would have only changed one. But you wanted to jump the gun. See, this is what I mean by following the rules and being patient. Like, you keep moving your ships and then moving your other ships before they start taking actions. So you need to slow down and not get so excited. I know it's a fun game to play, but you need to just slow things down.
I wasn't even rolling.
You were rolling. I saw you. Then don't roll. Then don't pick up the dice. Keep your dice over there until you're ready to roll. All right, so...
He's attacking him. You have no focus, so that's good for me.
All right, well, first of all... Okay, so three here?
Yeah, three attack dice.
All right, three attack dice. I get two ones. Blank, blank, crits.
Just get no game for you, no evade.
Focus. All right, well, had I... All right, so I lose one shield. All right.
Now his
This
turn.
One is going to attack who?
Well,
he should have attacked first.
He's attacking him.
All right, Wes Jansen at range one.
That's not Wes Jansen.
That's Wedge and Tilly's.
Yeah, that's Wedge and Tilly's.
Okay. So you get three attack dice.
Four. Stress token.
What do you mean stress token?
He can get a stress token.
He already had a stress token from before.
Yeah, no, he can still get when attacking if you're not stressed.
Yeah, if you're not stressed. So you only get three attack dice, or three attack dice, not four.
I roll attack. I'll keep that.
Hit and crit. Two focus. So I take two hits. So I'm shieldless. And now this one gets to shoot.
I'll attack Wedge and Tilly's. I mean, just one, two.
Two. Focus and blank, so no damage. Okay.
I wish I took a target lock.
Alright, so let's clean up unused tokens.
My case one's falling apart.
Yeah, we'll see. My X ones are starting to fall apart. Alright, let's go ahead and plan our maneuvers. And this time, do not touch the dice until you're ready to actually roll. Alright, Alright, so I'm gonna do...
I did a three case one. Maybe that I could actually get that. Oh, they don't have three K turns. Oh, I forgot, they don't have K turns. But the Special Forces can do a curve. Which is really awesome.
Talon roll?
Yeah, the Talon roll.
Is it a hard turn or a bank?
No, it's the curve.
Slight turn?
Slight turn, yeah.
It's a bank. Alright.
No, this.
That is, it's a bank. Yes, slight turn, bank.
Is that called Talon Roll?
No, it's a Segner's Loop.
What's a Talon Roll?
That's the hard turn.
Oh. I could do that, actually. That actually could work.
Alright, I'm gonna do...
I'm trying to keep them all together, but my fighters are just falling apart. The only one who has four shields is that one, three. The nine. The other ones have damage on them. Well, Zeta Leader does not. He has one shield gone, but he's a good...
That's player. One. And...
You done it. Let's do a three. Is that a green? No. Dynamit.
Wait, what?
A two hard turn is a green maneuver for him.
Okay, good for you.
Wait, that could actually work. That could actually work.
Okay, are you gonna...
Hold on. I hate those dials. They don't stay either.
Alright, so first you move your threes. Are you not done yet?
I just have to plant him real quick.
Okay.
Wait. They have a two and three? No, they only have a two. Okay. I'm doing that. Okay, go.
Well, no, you go, because you're...
No,
you're doing what? A two Segner's Loop?
This one. Now he goes here.
Alright, he receives a stress.
This one's doing the same thing.
Aqua. Okay. Hold on.
I just hope I go
through. We'll do it this way. We'll put it at the edge, and then it goes here.
There we go.
Okay, and that's a stress.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, what's your Zeta leader doing?
Reveal humbleness.
It's a 2-second loop?
Two hard turn.
Alright, let me update.
It's great maneuver, by the way.
Okay.
If you didn't notice.
Alright, relax.
Yeah. Green manure, reduce my stress. Now I can plan my next one.
What action do you want to take?
I actually stay there. Evade.
Huh? Evade? Mm-hmm. Alright, so go sit to back there.
Evade.
Alright.
Wait, can I do a target lock? Do I have to be in your firing arc to do a target lock?
No.
I'll do a target lock on Wish Jansen. No, Wedge Antiquity. One was dead.
Pick one.
Wes Jansen. Yeah.
Right.
I was like, who's the one damaged? I knew one was damaged, so.
Alright.
So I'm going to do some. Right. That's
I'm going to reveal Poe first.
Wait, that's Wedge Antiquity.
Yeah, and your point?
Oh, yeah. No, I target Wedge Jansen.
Oh, okay.
Not Wedge.
4K turn with Poe.
I knew it. That's what I did the K turn, so you wouldn't damage me as easily. I knew what you were doing for a K turn.
Okay, good for you.
Wait, don't you have Cinder's Loops?
I have a
Talon Roll.
Yes.
I don't. You're the only one who does.
So I get stressed for that. Alright, now Wedge and Tilly's. I'm gonna move first. It was a one slight turn before my maneuver dial changed.
Why? This way?
This way.
You're crashing.
I know.
But it targets my one.
Now that's a green maneuver. So Wedge Antilles recovers one shield because of R2-D2. And removes the stress. Okay.
That's why I target Wes Jansen.
Alright. Wes Jansen is now going to do one slight turn as well.
Which is probably crashing. That is.
He does crash. That does... So, no action there.
I won't have any firepower, you do. That's what I hate about X-Wings. They have firepower. Like,
alright, well, I'll start with, I guess I'll start with...
I need a defense die. Alright, just one.
I'm gonna start with, Wes Jansen, and attack this...
The ability doesn't work for you.
Well... Do you have... Fire? You do not. Okay. Actually, I might go after... Well, is this ranged one as well? Let's see.
Probably.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna attack this one in the back.
What number?
That is number 3? Or no, 8, I think? Is 8?
That's the one damaged.
It's okay.
Damaged.
Alright, well let me...
So it's probably being destroyed this turn.
Alright, well then, let me attack with Wedge Antilles first. It's 4 attack dice. Now I'm gonna go ahead and use my Opportunist.
And
get a stress token.
Plus his ability, whatever.
Alright, so I get 5 attacks.
I'm
you get 2 defense dice.
I know.
Alright, hold on. That. I get,
You should have a focus token.
Well, I was stressed to use the opportunist, but I have 1 hit and 2 crits. And you got a focus and a blank, so that's,
so that's
3 hits.
He's dead.
So he is dead.
Well, one. This one's
dead. Yeah. Alright. Next up, I've got...
The Tie Fighters are being blown up out of a...
Wes Jansen has 4 attack dice at range 1. I'm going to attack this guy here.
He's
the number...
9. He's full health.
Alright.
Full of everything, actually.
I've got 2 hits and a crit. You've got an evade and a focus and a blank. So you take 2 hits.
Yes.
So you're shieldless.
Alright. Good thing I took those extra shields.
Alright.
Codammering over.
Is at range 3, so you get an extra defense die there.
Give me another defense die, please. Thank you.
Alright, I get 3 attack
He's
dice.
He's stressed.
He is. Why do I have 2 stress tokens?
Because he does.
I hit in a crit.
Good on my son.
You got 2 evade.
Yeah, I know. And 2 focus tokens.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, now your only firing arc...
Is him.
Yeah, is Poe Dameron. As you can see, your firing arc misses Wes Jansen.
Look. Yeah, it was actually the final is right there. It'd barely make it. Yeah, it barely misses. Barely.
Yeah. So it's not gonna... Alright, yeah. But you can hit Poe back.
Here, give me 2 dice. I don't get extra defense, but...
Right, I get 3 defense dice. Go ahead. Focus, focus. No damage. Okay. Alright, so...
I hate you dice.
Let's go ahead and move on to the planning phase again.
Wow, I suck at rolling.
Alright, so here's your dials.
I only get 2 dials. I don't only need 2. I don't need... Okay, I'm not taking this one. That's the one with the dial. Here, this one keeps falling apart. Fix that.
Please?
Please. No, thank you. Is this a K-turn? They have K-turns. Now they tell me. Now they tell me they have K-turns.
I don't know what you're talking about.
This. I didn't know they had a K-turn. Darn that.
Okay.
There's no way I could have got you, but...
Pretty sure
I'll
no.
I'll get as far as possible.
Can you not talk while you yawn? That's rude.
Put this one there.
Where? By him?
Yeah. Him and the other hand.
Alright, next one. Alright, I'm gonna do...
I think I lost.
Yeah,
I lost this one.
And
my ships are damaged.
What's
all my ships. All my ships have no health or damaged. Number 9's like shieldless.
Alright. I'm gonna do that. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, we're still good. Alright, this one gets revealed first. You're doing a 2 slight turns to green maneuver.
I'm trying to block you.
That's fine.
As far as possible.
And what action do you want to take?
I'll take and evade.
Evade. Alright, this guy over here does... Is it a 4K turn?
Yep. Since I'm surprised. I thought they only had those curves.
Alright.
I'm getting as far as away as possible.
Stress.
Yeah, but I can take an action next time.
Poe, 1 straight.
I told you.
I'll fit.
Good job, Dad.
This thing does not fit snugly on here.
You keep killing him. How dare you?
I'm killing him. I'm just picking up. There. So we are now at, like, we're facing off here. I will take a focus.
Well, the action will crash into each other next turn.
No.
I could do a K-turn and just, or do those,
So could I. Next
no,
up,
you had the hard turn. I don't
West Jansen.
You don't have the little
actually,
thing.
These have the same pilot skill, so I'm going to move him first. 2 straight. Green maneuver. Removes stress, and R2-D2 gives me a shield back.
Stop using Wedge and Tilly's.
Alright, so I get... Wedge and Tilly's is now back to full strength. And,
Who cares?
Well, I get to
I
take an
like
action. I'll take a...
Well, I like Wedge.
Actually, I'll take a target lock just
I
in
like
case
Wedge.
I miss on this one.
I really like Wedge.
A and A. Okay.
I like
and then
Wedge.
This one's still... Okay, so
I
this
get
one...
Babe, so I get
can
on...
I talk, please?
No.
4 straight.
No. You do not. 4 K-turn or 4 straight?
4 straight. It's a white maneuver.
Plus you're not doing the K-turn.
Nope. I'm trying to get West Jansen out of there.
Well, actually,
because he's damaged the most.
Why don't you K-turn with
and
you?
Then for him, I'll take a target lock on... come on, I need to find... Matching target locks. There you go.
Good job.
Okay. Alright, combat phase. The only ones that can attack this round are these two. So, I'll start with Poe Dameron, range 1, 4 attack dice.
3 for me.
3 for you.
No, I just need one more, but... Thank you for giving me a 4th die.
You're welcome.
Now,
alright, I'm going
it.
To do this. I'm going to use his special ability to get 1, I can turn that into one of these into
wait,
a hit.
You...
Sorry,
I wouldn't have done that. I would have done all of them because guess what happens. If he's only at 3 health.
I don't trust your dice. You could get 3 evades. You got 1. An evade and 2. Okay, so you take 3 hits. So you
2
take
hits.
2 hits. So I could have killed you there had I done
I
it.
Said that.
Well, I didn't know what you were going to get. So
I suck at rolling.
I was playing it safe.
Today I've been sucking at evading, but right. Attacking I've been...
Wait, you have an evade die. You have an evade token, yes?
Oh, so I take...
You only take 1.
So either way, you're not...
It wouldn't have worked for me. So that's why
I forgot I even had that. I was like, okay.
Alright, so you have 2 attack dice. I get 2 defense.
No, 3.
No, 3.
Because range 1.
Yeah, range 1.
I'm not using him, so I can't use his ability. Darn it.
Alright, hit, crit. That's an awesome roll for you. I got a focus and a blank, so I'm going to use my special ability. I have a focus token, so I only take 2 hits. So I'm shieldless again. Now, at the end of the round, I can use R5P9 to spend a focus token and recover 1 shield. So Poedammer now has 1 shield again.
I thought that only says once per turn. Does that say once per turn?
That was once per turn.
No, you used it twice, because you used it...
That was a previous round.
No, I know.
The end of the combat phase,
I mean this one. Posed ability.
While attacking or defending, if you have a focus token, you may change one of your focus results to a hit or an evade.
Oh.
It doesn't say once per. Yeah. You can use it for both phases. Attacking and defense. All right. So, now
back... maybe it was like a limited.
No.
That's overpowered. Okay. That's just overpowered, and you use P9's ability to keep the focus, so you're...
It's not overpowered.
Yes, it is. How is that not overpowered? Have Predator with that. Put Predator on that card, and do
you
see how
are you going to play your maneuvers, or are you going to talk?
No. I'm kidding, yeah.
Alright. Let's see. Do that.
You stupid...
Actually...
You need new dials, like, literally.
Hey, complain to Fantasy Flight. I'm not the one that made them.
I know. I'm complaining on camera, so
actually, this is not...
They should make a new one.
It's not the right dial for that one. All right, so we'll do that, and...
So it goes like this, right? Is this arrow going like... Is it this way going that way, and the other way going this way?
Well, face...
Like, is it the same
rotate thing? The dial, like...
Yeah, it looks like this is going this way. Like, I want to...
Okay, go ahead. Then you know what you're doing. Because you're moving first anyway, so
I don't know,
fine.
Like, exactly. It's
right.
Complicated.
So you go ahead and... So you're going to move this one first?
Yeah, it's the highest...
All right, so you're doing a what? 2 Segner's loop?
Yeah.
So I'm going to do this. I'm going to put it at the edge of the base. And then put it at the edge of the base here. Like so.
I got a stress token, but it gives
stress token! I'm kidding, alright. And yeah, then, and that's mine. Okay, so now you get to go.
Darn it.
5 straight? That can't be right. Are you seriously going 5 straight? Oh, you're facing that way. Okay. I thought you were facing this way off the board. I'm like, why? Why would you want
to
have the board?
Okay. I'm going to hyperspace.
You're going into the black hole. All right, 5 straight.
There is no black hole.
Now
what are you talking about?
You're still stressed, though, FYI. But you do have a target lock, right?
Yes.
All right.
Unless Jansen.
Yes, you do. Whether or not
that's
you
that... Yeah, probably not going to be
right. All right.
Unless I did a barrel, then I could probably get a lawyer.
All right, I'm going to move Poe first. It's a 3 slight turn.
No way. I knew it. I knew it. That's why I did that. I knew it. You're going to be like that.
Mm-hmm. I will take I could boost out of there, but I'm going to take a focus because Poe is
you
awesome. Wouldn't
be able to attack me.
Yes, I can. I'm in range.
No, if you do a boost, you wouldn't be in range.
I know I wouldn't. All right. These guys are going to do the same thing. One's going to be a 4K turn. The other one's going to be a 4K turn.
I knew it. I knew it. You're going to do that.
There's that, and...
I don't think I can attack you, though. I don't think we're in range.
No, we're not.
Let's make sure we do a check.
Hold on.
Yeah, we're not in range. I was in range.
Alright, that was on Wes.
This is so messy. Look at this.
Well, stop making a mess. Alright, I need 2 strength.
Stop blaming me.
Well, you look at your room. Look at your room and tell me you're not a pig. You know, it's not a pig.
Yeah,
spot.
But this is.
Alright, so.
I hate you.
Your room aside, C and C is that and that. Okay, there should be. Okay, we're good. Alright. So, that concludes that. On to the combat phase. Again, it's just these two. Yours can fire at... No, you cannot. You don't
yes,
have...
Yes, you can.
You don't have a fire arc.
How do you know?
Because I can see it. You do not.
Barely. Wait, no, it's actually... It would go through the asteroid.
No, it wouldn't. This is your firing arc. No! Stop it! It was here, A.
No, it... You're using the F. It should be like...
That is... Look... There's no way you're attacking Poe from that direction.
I should.
You're not.
Well, actually, I wish I had...
Alright, Poe is attacking him at range 1. It's 4 attack dice.
Bro.
There, Debbie's three.
Alright.
Alright, you're stealing my...
What did I tell you about yawning and talking? That's rude. You see what I have to put up with, folks at home?
Yeah, I don't mean to yawn.
Well, stop. If you're gonna yawn, stop talking. No one can
he's
understand
dead.
You. No, I have a pose ability, turn a focus.
Yeah,
and hit.
He's dead.
Three hits and a crit. Just roll.
Evade.
You've got an evade.
Three
so
hits.
Three hits. One.
Face down, one face up. Yeah, face down, face up.
Face up first, and then face down. Well, wait, you got what? One evade, so three. So you took a shield off.
Yeah.
Put these over here. One face up, console fire. At the start of each combat phase, roll one attack, die on a hit result, suffer one damage, then flip this card face down as an action. Alright, so you've got two hits. All right.
Now I get to attack back finally.
Alright,
I don't get four attack dice because that's
you get three.
Stupid. Stress
you have
token.
A stress token, yes.
I didn't know we're gonna be in range.
Well. Focus, blank,
oh
blank.
Oh my god, I wish I had my target lock.
Alright, so this is the end of the combat round. I'm gonna go ahead and spend a focus token on Poe Dameron to recover one shield.
Stop recovering shield.
We'll be back up to two now. Alright. So, let's go ahead and plan our maneuvers again.
That stupid ability.
Alright.
The one I want to target is Wes Jansen, which I'm probably not going to.
Are you gonna plan?
No.
Okay.
Here, hand me my dials.
Please.
Please. Oh, thank you.
Alright, I will do... That is, again, rude.
No, I'm Santa Claus.
No.
I'll do that, actually.
Alright, I'll do...
I'll try to get two TIE fighters on you.
Alright, I think I got this.
No, you don't.
Alright.
You do not got this.
You good?
No.
We're on 45 minutes, and we've got a little bit... I got, like, 30 minutes of battery power. Okay, so your three goes first. It's a three straight.
Three maneuver, please. I get an action. Mm-hmm.
Alright, what
wait,
action
would you... Wait, if I do that... Wait, I want to see if I could do a barrel.
Stress goes away. You're going to barrel that way. Alright.
Yeah. That gives me a wider arc.
Good for you. I will... Okay, yours goes next. Yours is a two slight turn.
This way. Green maneuver for me. That means I can use my stressed attack. I'm using an evade. I'm getting an evade token. I already have a target lock on one person, so...
Okay.
If I'm in range with Wes Jansen, it's a lot war.
Alright, Poe is up next. 4K turn.
Darn you. Oh, great. Just one... Oh, everybody's at range 3, so I get extra defense
back. I didn't move these guys yet. You know, I'm doing two straight on both, and the dial breaks apart again. Two straight for both.
Because you dropped it. Of course it's going to
fall
apart.
No, it fell apart
when...
in my hand and then dropped.
Oh, I thought you just did that and
no.
Dropped it.
All right, like, so that removes stress. I'm going to take a focus.
It's range 2. We're at range 2, I think. We're probably at range 2 for both.
Can you move, please?
Yeah, we're at range 2 for both. Both of us are range 2.
I'm going to take a focus.
Poe's at range 3, so he's not going to do much. I have another fighter
okay.
Attacking Wes Jansen. So.
Well, let me do mine first. I'm going to go ahead and do... I'm going to use Wes Jansen to attack first.
Well, I have an evade token, so I can evade...
That's fine.
Attack.
That's fine with me.
Oh, because you want to use Wedge and Tilly's.
Uh-huh. Alright, range 2, I get 3 attacks.
Wait,
first.
Wedge and Tilly has the attack first.
No, he doesn't. I've got adaptability on
oh.
Wes Jansen, which gives him an extra
here, give me
point
a,
of
evade dice.
That's why I purposely did that for Wes Jansen, so that I could use Wes Jansen first and then Wedge and Tilly's. I'm comboing them together. Alright, so 3 attack dice. What did I say? Nah, keep it. You've got an evade and 2 blank. What'd I tell you about that?
Sorry.
No, don't be sorry. Alright, I've got a hit and a crit. Now, I could do...
Just Wes Jansen.
If I don't do anything... I could...
I evade it.
How strong is your Zeta leader? Like...
Only one health up? Oh, we've had to start the combat phase.
What do you mean?
Critical.
Oh, go ahead and roll it then. blank. Okay.
So it doesn't matter.
I will...
If you spend it, then...
Alright, no, I'm not gonna do that. However...
I evade it.
You evade it, but I'm gonna use Wes Jansen's ability to strip
No, I spend that.
Alright, well, you spend... doesn't matter, it's still gone.
So Wes Jansen's ability wasn't...
Whatever. So, but it's gone. Long story short, it's gone. Wedge Antilles, range 2. I'm gonna take a stress with Opportunist.
You get 4 attack dice, like range.
You get 4 attack dice.
I get 3, 2, actually.
Well, actually, no. Did you spend that evade?
Yeah.
Then I will strip you of your target lock.
No, wait, you can't use Opportunist.
Yes, I can. No, I can
I had an evade token.
You had an evade token, which you spent on the attack.
Right.
But Wes Jansen, because the evade is no longer there, Wes Jansen can strip
Darn you,
Target
I hate
lock.
You for that. I hate Wes Jansen. I'm killing him.
Alright. 4 attack dice stress.
No, let me kill Wes Jansen first. Isn't it continuous fire?
Alright, I will spend my focus token, and I get 2 hits. An evade and a focus, so you take 1 damage.
He's dead.
Where?
He's dead.
Oh, is he?
Wait, can we... Isn't it continuous fire, though?
No. That's only if you have the same pilot skill.
Oh.
Which we don't.
Well, we kind of do, but...
Alright.
My 3 gets to attack, though.
Your 3 gets to attack at range...
3.
3?
But not 3 in attack strike, because I can hit your corner.
And that's your number 9?
3.
Which you have 1 hit on.
Yeah.
Alright, so you got 2 more hits until he's dead.
Give me a dice.
Please?
Please. No, thank you.
Alright, so I get 3 defense dice. Go ahead.
Wait, didn't I get an action right there?
What action did you take?
Oh, yeah, I did a number. I did a barrel roll.
You did a barrel roll, yeah.
So did I get an action?
You got a crit. I got 2 evade.
Darn you, rolling.
Alright, so
no, I
up unused tokens. Okay. So back to this.
I told you. These dice are not worth... These dials. Like, even Star Trek Attack Wing's better dials than these things. Maybe should they get a contract with Star Trek.
No, WizKids... I'm not going to say anything negative here, but... I like the models on this better than the ones on Star Trek.
I know, I mean like the dials, though. Like the dials. Get the dial stuff from Star Trek to here. But keep the models. Like, that'd be better.
Alright, so I'm gonna do...
Like, it's... The dials keep falling apart. I'm starting to hate it. Like, I'm starting to get frustrated with it.
Alright.
You have to
do
that, turns.
And then... Alright, I've got...
Wait, he should have a stress token. Never mind, he went too straight. Never mind. Did you use your ability...
Ready?
On Mr... Wait, don't you have R2-D2? Did you recover a shield?
I'm up to full strength.
Oh, yeah. Making sure you know.
I'm keeping track of my stuff. I'm worried about you.
The only thing I have is a 3. It has no upgrades on it except shield upgrade, which doesn't work. I should have done calm.
Alright, so go ahead and reveal. What do you got?
I should have used calm relay.
What is it? 3 straight?
Yeah.
And I'm not trying to be rude to... I'm just trying to keep this video moving because otherwise... My battery power is very limited on my... Alright, so what action are you going to take?
It's longer than the other camera we have.
Yeah. Alright, so what action do you want to take?
Evade. I wish I had calm relay.
You don't. Alright, so I will do with Poe...
That allows me to keep my
three straight...
No,
it's a green act. It's a green maneuver, so I get a focus.
You have to shoot me through an asteroid. So that's good for me. You don't get barrels, I don't think.
I could boost though, and I could guarantee. I don't know if I'm in range to actually hit. I should be able to hit you. If not, then
no. But you shoot through an asteroid anyway, so I get an extra evade. And if you boost, you still get range 3.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
So I get 5. All right.
Well, let me move
dice.
These guys first. One slight turn,
which would be deadly compared to. I knew it.
And this apparently fell off the base.
Good job. There's nothing wrong with you and dice. Like, these models are the models. Like, the models do not want you winning. Like,
yeah.
I just keep coming off.
For my action, I will take...
Was that stupid move since you just, like...
No, I wanted out of your... I knew you were going that way, so I was trying to get out of your firing arc. And I'll take a focus.
Yeah, but you don't know when we're next.
Alright, and then this is also a one slight turn.
Which, I'm not trying to attack, I'm just trying to get to a better position than I was.
And that's also...
And you blocked me! Darn you, Namit.
Alright, and that's...
The only one you can attack is Poe.
Alright, I should have another target lock somewhere. Where's the A?
Hello?
There. Okay. So no... Oh wait, let me see if Poe can fire at you.
Probably. I mean, it's 3.
No.
Barely.
Okay.
Wow.
I
thought he could.
Focus, focus.
I'll let you attack me anyway. I still would have baited it.
Alright, I'm gonna do... Not necessary.
I already planned mine, so...
I know you did.
I wish I had calm relay. It allows me not to spend these, so I can have 2 of these. No, I can have, like, as many as I want. I think I can have as many as I want, since calm relay allows me to keep them. So I can have, like, 5 evade tokens on one chip, basically. Which is really awesome for me. I don't care.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
That's right. What do you got? One hard turn?
Yeah, it should be a little over.
Okay.
Oh, well. Should be a little over that.
Are you stressed or no? What action do you want to take?
Evade again.
Okay.
I'm using it for defense.
Alright, I'm going to do pose next.
The only way to last
3 slight turn.
Evade tokens. You're very good. I knew it. I knew it. You're doing that. That's why I did it evade. That's why I took an evade.
Focus.
So in case I can attack...
These are both 4k turns. I have to roll for damage for Wes Jansen because he's going through an asteroid. Blank, no damage.
Oh, he actually might land on an asteroid.
He's not going to.
I know, I'm joking. I knew it. I'm dead. There's no way he's surviving this. If he survives, I'm gonna laugh.
But I'm stressed here, so... Well, I've got target locks for both, so... Stress,
I said that.
Stress.
Pleasure will focus with him. Target locks with
all
him.
Right.
He's
first,
dead.
I'm gonna do Wes Jansen so I can try.
No, you have to shoot through an asteroid.
That's fine.
I get 4 attack dice, please.
Alright. But whether or not you use it,
it still shoots through an asteroid.
4?
4.
You have 5. One for the asteroid, 1 for range 3.
Yeah, I think I'm evading.
But I'm still gonna strip you of your evade regardless if you use it or not. 2 hits.
I'm using it.
Alright, so you're gonna use it. That's an evade. So
you can't strip me from that.
Alright, so that's gone. Oh, I got a target lock. I guess I could... Nah, screw it. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and use Wedge and Tilly's... he's stressed, so I can't
use... shoot through an asteroid again.
I can't use Opportunist, unfortunately, but I can. I have a target lock. So let me do 3 attack dice.
I still get 5.
Closest space is 2, range 2. So
I get 4.
You get 4 dice.
Okay, it's shooting through an asteroid.
Alright, I'm gonna keep my target lock. 4 blanks, so 2 hits. And
you're
hit.
Dead.
Good game.
Darn
yeah. Well, had Wedge and Tilly's not killed you, Poe would have. I'm sure of it. Alright, so there you go, ladies and gentlemen.
Shoot through an asteroid again, so...
3 aces versus a tie swarm. Very interesting game.
Well, you're at aces. You attack first, so you can just blow my ships out of water first.
Yeah. Alright, so let me unmount the camera and we'll take one last look at the battlefield before we leave. Alright, so
no,
this is where we ended up.
I'm guessing I'm dead. No ship. The only one who got damaged... Well, I damaged you guys a lot, but you kept getting your ships back.
Alright, so this was my current build. And again, the adaptability was for Wes Jansen to move him up to a 9 so that he could fire first before Wedge, and then
actually,
Wedge can use Opportunist with the stripped token with his ability.
I would actually do another Opportunist with him because all 3 of them are like the best. That was like the best combination.
And then you've got a bunch of damage cards over here. Okay. Alright, so yeah, you had... The Tie Swarm wasn't a bad idea. I think had you coordinated them a bit better...
I can't...
You ran into an asteroid, like, in the very first part of the match, so... I think you need more practice with coordinating. But it's hard to do at the same time.
With the Tie Swarm. Especially that... Look at the battlefield. Like, there's no way...
Look at those models, though. They're awesome.
I know.
How to say.
I want the new one. There's a new one where... you know, with the red stripe on
mm-hmm.
the one? Tie Fighters? You got that stripe now.
Okay.
And it's, like, the... Engines are different. There's 2 engines instead of 1. And it has a rear firing arc, so you can fire rear, too.
Okay.
It's so cool.
Awesome. So there you go, folks. Hopefully you enjoy this video of X-Wing. I know we've been posting a lot of them lately. Some of you like the game, some of you don't. But if you want to see more, I really need you guys to share these, you know, share these videos around, because the more views I get, the more likely it is that we're going to be recording more. You know, it's not worth it for me to do all this editing and then...
Yeah, but it's a fun game.
It is a fun game, but we can always play it off camera. So what I'm trying to get at here is, you know, if you like what you see here... Share this video with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, whatever. Get more view. Help me get more views.
I was doing that.
So that I can get, are you?
Yeah, I did at school. People were actually, like, interested. Some teachers are actually interested in board games.
Oh, yeah.
Even Mr. Regal, he actually likes X-Wing. He actually bought some X-Wing expansions for a board game club.
Really?
Yeah, I told him to go check your videos since he has, like, every expansion, really.
Huh. I didn't know that about that about Mr. Eagle. Anyway,
yeah,
okay, so there you go, folks. Star Wars X-Wing. If you guys haven't already, subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out my official website, www.dadsgamingaddiction.com. Can I at least get through one outro without being interrupted? Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Stop shaking the table. This is Vince and Vinny Jr. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.